Good evening, everyone. I am Jennifer Luiken, and I am Michael's teacher, but also on behalf of the Horton School of Music and Performing Arts, we welcome you tonight to the second of three recitals of seniors, all three of them rock star music educators, and we're really thrilled to have already listened to one and now get a chance to hear Michael. Michael, I have some memories of him, and the first semester that he started with me was in COVID days, and so we were separated doing Zoom lessons at that time, and I have a very strong memory of him with some gigantic gamer headphones on, sitting in front of the computer trying to have his first voice lessons with me, and he was such a good sport about it. But the times have changed since then, and we've had lots and lots of time in the studio, and he's really grown and has become a beautiful singer. He's a wonderful person as well. I've enjoyed spending time with him. So thank you to his family, I think right here, for sharing him with us and over there. Just a couple of little things to remember. Be sure to turn your sound off on your cell phone. You're welcome to take pictures with your cell phone, just preferably not flash photos. And in the program, you can follow the program notes and see where we are in the program. But on the program, just refrain from clapping in the middle of a set of a couple of songs. And Michael has several pretty distinctive sets of songs, so you should be able to tell when the set is over. And finally, we have one more recital after this one, and I think most of you will probably be staying for that one anyway. But if you are going out to meet Michael, meet and greet him, we need to go to the portico outside, and so we can get Meredith in here to do her warm-up for her recital at 8. So thank you so much for being here, and enjoy Michael Trimboli.
Before the shield Delight.